Something wrong happened. Sure. What is going on? Sorry guys, I don't know what's going on. I don't know what happened there, guys. That was a pretty, that was like a weird hiccup. Okay. Okay. Okay, look at some cards. Sorry guys, I'm trying to figure out this connection issue here. I have some type of connection issue. Don't know why. Magic is just not liking me right now. I'm sorry. Sad face. Copy, huh? Okay, let's resolve the expansion. That one, targeting you. Okay, let's get rid of this. What is going on? Guys, I'm so sorry. If you can't connect to me very well, I'm so sorry. Go ahead and attack. I need these guys in the yard. Sure. This one. Yep. Take six, smack. Go ahead and draw all the cards. Okay. This guy is making a lot of mana. That is not cool. Sure. Does he have something for it? Does he have something for it now? Got him. You know if I'm gonna attack him and sacrifice it. Nice! Yes! 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 All of the quests. Mythos of Nethroi. Destroy target permanent if it's a creature or if green white was spent. If it's a creature or if green white was spent to cast a spell. What? You just won't let me cast a creature? Oh yeah, I gotta play this real quick. Vicious cycle. Oh, it has this guy? Yeah, let's do it. I'm about to play this deck. This deck looks ballin'. Let's go. Vicious cycle? Yeah, sign me up. Go. In the limit, what they say. Even if the sky is falling, I'ma do it anyway. So set your world. I can't feel that good things coming. Finally believe it. Let's do it. The fox. Bam, 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 bam. Turn into a melody. I'll be
so I ain't got the time or the energy. Unless it starts a goal or a memory. And to be doing things that I don't really love. Only that I have was coming from the sun. But now I'm
shining on a rainy day.
And it don't matter what you say. Cause even if the sky is far,
that's fine, I can do that on this time.
Finally believe by one here. Let's go ahead and pay two life. Get some more permanents on the table. Nah. The 3-3, can I kill that fool? Yes, I can. Yeah, that one. Bash you. So shining on a bright day. I don't worry. Good things coming. Good things coming. Gonna be a bright one, yeah. What am I gonna do? Curse cycling in your graveyard? It means they'll do zero damage. That's what that's gonna do. Pass. Each opponent sacrifices a creature. What a lag. That's hecka good. Daily deals. Sacrifice that one. Pass. Attack for 7. Or for 5? We'll take 5. Smack. Bash. Ouch. Let's cycle you. Do a bunch of stuff. Things. Stuff and things. Whoa, I got another one. Whoa, I got another one. No attacks. I saw a spicy Chandra there, DLM. It was a really spicy Chandra. Thank you. Discard a card. That one. Since it's doing nothing. We'll take triple. This is a instant, right? Yeah. If he tries to mutate it again, I'm gonna banish it. That's like next level stuff. You're like, mutate, I'm like, haha, I got him. All right, that's how you really get somebody. He put it on top. What? Sure. Okay. Ouch, like what? Cycle, do some damages. Clutch moments. Yeah, you got me. Yeah, you got me. Yeah, you got me. Yeah, you got me. Yeah, you really got me. Yeah, you got me. Yeah, I just gotta hear you say. Oof. Yeah, you get it, got me. He's debating on what to do. He don't know what to do. He has no idea what he wants to do. I have an idea of what I want to do. He don't have an idea. There it is. Mutated again. Oh, really? Ah. Zing, 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 zing. What's this? We're just gonna cast stuff. No attacks. I can block with you, right? Nice. You and you. Come on. I thought I am using Deckmaster. I turned it on. I have Deckmaster turned on. My Deckmaster's turned on. I'm using it. It's turned on. Is it not working? There's... I don't know. It says it's doing it fine. I'll reload it. It's working. I turned it on. That's the first thing I did, dude. That's the first thing I did. So, man, I did it. That has menace? These have menace? Get out of town. These have menace.
Where you at? Alone. I'm hiding.
kill your guy, 2-for-1. This guy. Cycle that guy. Can't attack because he can kill me next turn if I leave a guy open like that. Nah, he'll get me. He'll get me. Like, I don't think so. Nah. Whoa. That card is super ballin'. I know this card is good. Tap with non-human, right? Yeah, let's attack with this. Go. Tap done attacking. That one. Block. Six you. Go. Trigger. Nothing. It's a double block. Can you shock me for a point of damage? Hey, do you like land? Yes. What can I do to make you stay stronger? Stronger. 25 XP and a card. Cool, and 500 XP. Nice. Don't need to play you no more. Yeah, I'm done with you. Still gonna have another hour. Let's do it. Draft ticket entry. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I did get it. Check it out. I did do it, Dylan. That's the first thing I checked. I checked the look right there. See, I did it. Oh no, it's not it. I did it right there. Got him. The real peoples. Which one's it called? The real peoples. What's it called? The real peoples. Quick draft course at 2020. the real peoples. No, the premier one. This is the real peoples. A time drop with 7 other players. Nice. Wow. And if I use my ticket, yeah. Because this is 10 G's. Are you kidding me? I have a 10 G ticket. Get out of town. That's sweet. Go. Mono Bloak. You're right, DLM. You're right. I have to stop drinking that and start drinking this. Water is a good drink. Go. Cool, I got a cat. Not just opening hand, I got a cat, we're keeping it. Boom, bam, boom. Man. I never was one for forgiveness. I always tried to pull my head. Mirror match time. We're gonna have to play this a little bit more clever than my opponent, right? There you go. The mirror. Oh, he's playing the black red version. That's a good version. Oh, he's like same cards. Same cards. However, mine are more ballin', brother. Gotta be this one. So we're gonna turn you on. Target you. I was gonna bring back Gutter Bones, but it wasn't advantageous. I want it to be advantageous. He at least got rid of a card, which is real good. Good work, Butcher. Can attack. Sounds real good. You do nothing. You do nothing. Wake me up. Not in this century. Don't wake me up. Square attack with you. Yeah. Tax. Draw me a card. Sure. That was super cool. Let's play you. Let's play you. Let's cast that cool card. Bring him back. That guy. And that guy. Death touch on you. Menace on you. He's like, that's broke. So good. That's crazy sick. What? Sure. Deadhood Butcher's good. I'm just gonna do it again, man. I'm just gonna do it again. Combat. Everybody but you. Go. Attacks. People are like, what? That was death touch. It's like that is death touch. Right? That was death touch? For sure! Yeah, do a lot of damage. Sure, let's pitching you and you. Yeah, I'll say pitch. People are like, what? I'm like, I got you, brother. I got you. A bunch of these. What do I take out? Maybe Knight of the Ebon Legion? Do something, scared of the outcome. I'm sorry to say this. You're this guy? About to change it all. Any, serrated? No, not that's good. Sorry if you get hurt by. And the priest? No, priest says kill target guy. That won the game. Gotta be? Maybe? I guess? Okay. That guy seems real good. Dread Horde Butcher attacks the tree, right? Guy. I was gonna cast a Priest of Forgotten Gods, but I go up 2 permanents this game, so right this turn. Now I have a removal spell here. It's fine, I can remove that. Let me cast that now. You go down a permanent, I go up a permanent. That sounds real good to me. Got him. Got him. Zing. I've been flirting with Platinum Tier 1 for a long time. A long time. Whoa, we get another pack. Death's Oasis. Whenever a non-token creature you control dies, put the top two cards of your library into the yard. Then return a bro with less of a burden cast to the creature that died. That's very okay. That's a very okay card. Go. When the downtown lights start to come out at night, we go insane. We go insane. And when I arrive, I start to lose my mind. I go insane. I go insane. Keeps. Gutterbee comes out because Gutterbee does 2 damage. Land sweep. My ooh, got me. Okay. That one. Look at that one. What a lad, that guy. He's like, I was destroyed that guy. He's like, give it a count. Huh? What does that do? He's indestructible to the turn. Okay. Feather. We're doing the feather thing again. That costs like 1 mana. No, I'll take 4. Whoa, this doesn't need to tap? It's crazy good. Oh, what does that do? Okay. I can tell your heart is true. Move some counters off of there. 2, 3. I might just remove some counters off of there. How are people so lucky in this goddamn game? For reals. For reals. Unreal sometimes. Like, it's just nasty how good people are. Like, what? Doesn't even make freaking sense. Like, that was the first time he ever cast that spell, and he drew it. Like, what? Oh my Christ. Cards gotta go. 4, 8. Maybe one gotta go. Excellent. I'm keeping this hand because I could play stuff. Usually I don't keep hands like this. I just want to play spells, man. So I hate being in a position where I can't cast anything. Flood in the time frame all the time, man. All the time. Man, you know what? I get my mana gets messed up more than anybody else I know. Like, seriously, like, if me and you played the exact same matches, I would for sure get more mana problems than you would. Like, above average. It's really weird. No idea, and I can't explain it to you. No one can, right? People will sit there like Spencer, you're just blowing smoke. Like, they think I'm just talking, like I'm just making it up. Like, oh, everybody has these problems, Spencer. Like, that's the name of the game. Like, that's, if you play Magic, it happens. I'm like, I get that. I'm not disagreeing. I'm just saying that it happens to me above average. Like, that's just not, like, people aren't listening. Like, I get that being mana flooded or having mana problems, being mana screwed is part of the game. I get it. But there's something called variance, chance, and luck, right? Like, it all plays a part. Like, all of it. And for me, for some reason, it's above average. It's just whatever the average is. Like, let's say, like, 3. Like, the number 3 seems pretty average if you play best out of 10, right? I'm just saying, I would get mana screwed, whatever you would get mana screwed, plus 3. Yeah, this game's over. This is over. This is over. Keeping a 6 line hand was obviously really bad. But no, I'm just trying to prove a point. Like, I'd rather play cards and have a chance at trying to win than not having land and being like complaining about it. See, at least that in that case, I was able to play every card I had. Like, I had 6 land, and I'm like, I can play. And the fact that I have to like think about that adds another layer of like pain to why to this game. To this day, I still am like, when the mana flows very well, I like the game a lot. But when it doesn't, it's just so painful. You know, like, it's not enough for me to quit the game because I was mana screwed. It was more, I quit the game because, you know, my stuff was stolen. Like, there's only so much you can do. Which is better here, turn one.
Style. You got it.
Wow, what a lad.
We are the many.
I put 2 creatures here instead of 1.
They can only punish you if they catch you.
It up, see what you got. Hand.
The only authority that I recognize is Kane.
Kane.
I was trained to fight monsters, not runts like you.
Wait, what?
One must be willing to adapt.
What? You're telling me this guy had Gildegoose and Godzillas? For real? What?
You strike like a coward.
Okay. Oh, I just lost. What? That was outrageous. This turns into four. Combat. You hear, kill your planeswalkers. Take care of that noise.
Listen,
nothing. Kill your stuff. You.
There is no you. Peace in
not by a long shot.
You will feel the lick of my behold.
You sacrifice. Sweet. Let's pump you real quick. Play you. Attack you. Go. Smack. Nothing.
How could I have lost?
Obosh. Obosh. Oh, why didn't I put my calling familiar?
No sword can pierce my scales!
What color? Green or white? Just go ahead and draw a card. Guess this guy. Guys back, you people are like, what? I'm like, yeah, that's how that works. So you boom boom game. People are like, what? He's like, take five. Where are they at? Wow, what was that? That was sick. What? Oh, it was two life. That was sick. I was like, 60. Person, no, like, what? Okay, much better. We'll get rid of a Triton. Gutter B. Let's go ahead and attack. Cool. He's sitting there thinking, like, this is a good card. This is a good sideboard card. Like, no, it's okay. Sure. Don't even go four.
The only authority that I recognize.
Is this a couple planeswalkers? Yes, it does. The card's good.
Doesn't always work out how you want.
Tacky for two. When no permanents on the table. You'd be like, man, yep, just like that. Sure.
Hmm.
bring it back into play. Might as well. Yeah, use it. Use all the mana. Sure. I'm gonna cast Heartless Act right now. That one. Sorcery speed, kill your guy. This one. Attack you for 4. Bang. Okay. Shock. Shocking. Tax. Sure. Take 2. Bang, bang. Oh, swing conditions. Okay.
There, be careful. I'm a right nutter. My wild beasts are bringing your comeuppance.
This one goes in here. Go. Okay.
Kill. I'll be back after I've licked my wounds. You'll see.
Gotta be back. Go. Tax. Sure. Okay. Bum, bum, bum. Tax. Block, block. Go. Bang, bang, bang. You got one. Go ahead. Go ahead. Whoa. Go. Go. Seems okay. Doesn't seem very aggressive, but I'm down. This guy into Whisper Squad. Tax. Mono red? It is mono red. I missed this deck already. Like, I miss this deck so much. I don't think it's not good for the ladder. I didn't see any cards that helped improve it. I tried two of the cards that I thought that were the best cards for it, the Phoenix and then the removal spell. But right now I don't know, I'm trying to find a mono red mix that's worth using. Now, I want to spin my wheels here. That guy. Give me sweet. Scorch Spitter's really good. Because if you cast Torb, then Torb makes it do 6 damage. Yeah, get out of here. Dude, Whisper Squad's like Squadron Hawk. Okay. Gutter B. Crap. Embercleave. Got me. 2, 3, 4. Oh, lifelink. No, I just want it to be a creature. I don't want a card to come in with tapped. It's good at death touch. It's real good. It's real good against the deck. It's like for real sick. It's freaking sick. Believe in the cleave. I do. Trust me. I think out of all people, I say that wholeheartedly. Wholeheartedly. I can go. Actually, yeah. Without a removal, Whisper Squad draws me a card. That's real good. Lifelink is lit against Mono Red. Lit against Mono Red. Like, get out of here. How good that card, how good that is. Attacks. Side face. Which is having cost a turn. That one. Back. Zing. Oh, Scorching Dragonfire. There. Embercleave. Okay. Oh, you get two tokens. I see what you did there. It's fine. Feed the kids, tackle four, smack, smack. Okay. Okay, take another four, it's fine. God damn. Another four. Right up the stage, mountain. Okay, 3, 4, 6, ouch. That guy. Okay. Okay. Sure. you and so now I show the world I've been trying to hide. Won't act like I ain't scared to live. One. This right here's my therapy. I went through the dark and now there's light in my eyes. I just changed the way I see. Total converted amount of cost. All I had to do is start believing. I made mistakes, I'm never gonna repeat it. I took a break, but now I'm never leaving. Death touch. You, miss on you. Go. Okay. Sure. God, is that Embercleave? Okay, to say is it Embercleave. Okay. Death touch on you. Embercleave. Sure. This guy. Where's he? What'd he draw? Like a land? Response. No counters on it. Hit me with your hardest. Sure. Ooh, it's tough. Thank you. Let's do it. Did you top deck a shock? Does it shock you? Oh ho ho! He did not top deck a shock. Did he use a lot of shocks? Oh, we're swinging the tides of time now. Zing zing, getting two alive. Go. Bone crusher. I can't attack. Sure. I just lose. Okay. I was like, did I just lose? God. Freaking ridiculous. Time's in. Alright, I'm done with this game, guys. That took hell of a long. It was all right. He got super lucky. It was fine. Yeah, I'll review the match, and of course I don't draw like 30 land in the first like 10 turns. But whatever. Thanks for watching, guys. I appreciate it. DLM, thanks for being here. Thanks for hanging out. Whoever else is in here, who else is in here? Scrap, he was in here for a little bit. Hobgoblin, he was in here for a little bit. Who's this? Ginger Nay at 10. Thank you, guys. Stay safe out there, wash your hands. I know everything's been pretty whack out here, but I'm trying my best to do my best. All right, guys, so thanks for following along. Finished a bunch of my quests. 38,450 gold, 990 gems. I appreciate you. Keep doing what you're doing, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good night.